through the Everyone's Invited campaign, girls and young women are already being immensely brave in calling out the abusive treatment they have had at the hands, sometimes literally, of boys and men. But I also hope my new book, The Authority Gap, will open people's eyes to the more subtle ways in which we still mistreat girls and women, annoyances such as interrupting them, challenging their expertise, talking over them, underestimating them, undervaluing them and ignoring their views. The challenge today is to close the authority gap for girls and young women by tackling the curdled misogyny they encounter online and in school from their peers. And if we can bring up our children to understand that girls and women are the equal of boys and men, we can narrow the authority gap in one generation. Only when boys respect girls on all levels, seeing them not just as potential sexual conquests but as fully rounded intellectual equals, will we at last close that unacceptable gap and allow the next generation of women to flourish fairly.